Black and white are so versatile that can be mixed match in many ways. Hi, welcome Priya. I upload videos every Tuesday and Saturday on styling. And today's video, I'm going to share how to style a black and white kurti dress in many ways. You can just style it as it is with the ethnic multicolored jacket. And here how it looks good. The next would be with the black or white jacket, as the dress is in black and white in color. Also with the checked black and white short ethnic jacket. Now belt could be black or white or golden or silver in color. All four would look good. Here I am pairing it with a pink colored skirt. You can also pair it with any other color skirt which has either a white or black color base in it. In my this pink skirt, it has white color. Next with a printed palazzo, either with black or with white color. With plain white palazzo, you can also add a dupatta here. Now similarly with a black palazzo, I have shared this view, black view, in how to style black palazzos in many ways. Please check out the video. A link will be mentioned in the description box. Next would be with a stole, either multicolored or semi-colored. Now this black and white kurti dress was stitched by me. As I upload videos on stitching, styling, reuse ideas, beauty, fashion, DIYs and hacks, this is a reuse idea made out of two chudidas, one black and white color, which were tied for me. And this is how the dress turned out to be and the ways I'll be styling it. I found it useful, so I'm sharing how I stitched it and how I will be styling. The stitching video is as follows. This is the view of my white chudida. I removed the stitches and then similarly I removed the black chudida stitches and just kept it on each other to check out my black colored and white color chudida. Sizes were bit different, so I leveled it and cut it as per. As you can see in the video, the sizes are then changing. Once I cut, I got 4 pieces of the leg portions, 2 black and 2 white, which I joined one black with white, another black with white. As you can see me see. Now whether to check whether it fits it or me or not, I kept a maxi dress to check its height, length, and it turned out to be good enough. So then I started stitching. For the top or the chest portion, neck and this, I took the belt or the drawstring portion of the chudidar, removed the stitches and then cut up the neck, arm or sleeve portion, as I have done in my earlier videos. How to stitch a kurti of old palazzo or how to stitch a short kurti out of a long palazzo. You can check the long kurti. After cutting the chest upper portion, then I attached it to the lower portion, which was one black and one white. I gave box pleats on this, which I felt later on I could have given a ruffle pleat, like which would have been much better. Then for the arm portion, I've given 2 darts, as you can see in the video. These darts are very small for better fitting. Next for the neck, as I've used white cloth on the top, I've used black color for piping, like or finishing of the neck as well as the arms. Now the stitching process. First I stitched it from the wrong side, then double folded it and stitched it on the front side. First I stitched the front neck, then the back neck. Attached both the shoulders, double stitched it and then stitched the arms. Similarly, the arms or the sleeves portion I stitched in the same manner. First back side, then double folded and brought it to the front side. Here for stitching this, I have used two cotton chudidas which didn't needed lining. As they were black and white in color, they got mixed match easily. If you are looking out for more use ideas on chudida, you can check out my lehenga stitching or how to increase the flare of the lehenga, in which I have reused a old chudida. And this is how I attached it and then stitched the sides of it. This dress, kurti dress, is below knee length and 3/4 sized for me. I've stitched the sides till my knee length and given a cut below the knee length to the end, and this is how it turned out to be. Thanks for watching. If you did like it, please share it with your friends and family. Leave a comment of what you would like to see the next. Found it useful in any manner, please do give it a thumbs up, subscribe, press the bell button. Bye.